We do the distillation. Pre-treatment.
Yes, also in that. What do we do? In the kitchen tank, earlier we used to add here. Now we don't have to.
It is available here in India, and you are buying from outside.
Yeah.
मोहन तिकडे ते ग्रॅन्युल्स एका बीकर मध्ये ठेवले तिकडे ठेव
पूर्ण
थोडं थोडं
सांडल नाही
थोडं
कालावधी काढ तिकडे आपल्याला
बेड ऑफ क्ले Oh. Cartridge of the clay which you saw inside, the granules.
Oh.
We are putting the granules.
Okay.
We have specially designed the granules.
But what about this filter? You are not using this filter.
We are using still ahead the filter. Because what happens is to increase the BDV, the breakdown voltage, any particle matter of our clay which is there.
Okay.
Because BDV required by us is very, very nice because it's very, very high. So higher the BDV, the better the price and better the quality checks. So once we pass it through our clay bed, we again pass it through the filter press as a precautionary measure.
That is all the transformer which is going back.
What we do is, the oil which is coming from the market, we put it into a pre-treatment section. We increase the temperature from room temperature to 95 degrees centigrade of the used oil. After we increase the temperature of 95 degrees centigrade, we have a dosage of tetrapeptamerase at the ratio of 0.3 to 0.3%.
How much?
0.3%. If the oil is good, we start from 0.3 to 0.3%.
Okay.
So, and we circulate it. We have a continuous circulation.
How many hours?
At least 1 hour.
Okay.
At 1 hour, when there is a proper mixture, there is a coagulation taking place. The tetrapeptamide reacts with the coagulants, that is the residue or the insoluble
additive parts or
yes,
something.
And they form coagulates. Once these coagulates form, from the bleaching section, we pass the oil to the separator. This is the high speed centrifuge.
From the
free treatment tank, after increasing the first thing, we increase the temperature of 95 degrees centigrade. After we increase the temperature of 95 degrees centigrade, we add this polymer, that is tetrapeptamide.
Yeah.
We recirculate it again for 1 hour. The coagulation takes place. Once that process is, that batch is gone, online system. In online system, there are two phases. One is heating of oil up to 95 degrees centigrade. In the same phase, we have to add polymer, that is tetrapeptamide. When you add the tetrapeptamide, it is done online.
Okay.
With the dosage. Once you circulate that oil at 95 degrees centigrade, then the centrifuge take over.
Okay.
The centrifuge take over, then centrifuge supply that oil to it continuously into the next storage. That is the pre-treated heated oil storage tank, which you call it. One is heating tank.
It is must. It should be there.
It should
directly
be there.
You can't take it to oil infection.
No. Because what happened, if you look at the oil journals and the history of the oil industry,
we want to allow the sludge.
Hey,
some more oil as the price of a new oil, bright oil.
As a virgin.
Yes! We are selling as the virgin oil. We are selling as the virgin oil.
The color is very fantastic. There's no problem. I think we can.
This is just from the filter.
What will the viscosity of this oil?
The viscosity is roughly around about
12. This is 24.
Yeah, it's a transformer. 10 to 12.
10 to 12.
Classic.
Hey, polymer, right?
So like your viscosity improved, huh? Yeah. It's like your viscosity improved.
Smell is not.
The viscous material. Yeah, it's viscous material.
Would you like to have this kind of oil?
Yeah.
So when would you like to have it?
As soon as possible.
That's great. This is a granule. This acts like a filter media. Bleaching become filter media.
So no more clay.
No more clay.
You are not using any clay over here?
No, no. The oil quality which you are seeing is because of this.
Okay.
It is specially designed. It is a totally alkalized clay.
This will work for engine oil also?
Yes. Yes. So we are formalizing some stages right now.
Okay.
So maybe I have to go for, but because this container is departure.
Sir,
yeah.
This
is very good.
Which
oil? Oxygen.
This is the oil which we get from the market. And this is the oil what we get. And we are improving the filter system. So that this color will be equal to what color which you want. This is the color. And in India, even this is considered as a virgin oil. People do buy directly of this. If we enhance this, this is in first pass. If we pass this oil in second pass, this is from the distilled oil, we get this color.
Okay. It's not passed through this.
It is passed through this.
Okay.
In one phase. But we pass in second phase also. Through this again.
Okay.
Then we can.
Then it will be water oil.
Then we can get that oil.
Okay. And here is
the
testing
model. This is a testing lab which is required by our government. Because we supply oil to the government as well as the industry. So we do this test, VDV test we call it.
The
big time voltage test now.
Okay.
Then there is a few way of
And about viscosity, you are taking
viscosity.
It will run 40 and 100
both. 40 and 100 both together.
Which oil you are using in the bath? Inside?
Oil bath.
Which one?
Transformer.
Oh, you are using transformer. Nowadays, you know, meter bar came very, very small.
Mm-hmm.
And in one sample, you will get at 40, at 100, and viscosity index.
Yeah.
All three. And no need to get this thing, just push the coil, get the report of printed.
Okay.
We have pictures is 80,000 VR.
Okay.
80,000 VR means half of the
world.
है तो इंक्वायरी है पीछे
You have a role to play as an actor in your film industry.
Would you?
We can go, no? Baratam? Oh, yes, there will be. Very good job, Roti. Very nice to you people that you have given a good reception.
Welcome, sir.
Is the tradition we should be following?
Yeah. I don't know what it is. That's why I told him this is a tradition. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you. Right, sir. Thank you very much.
Sorry.
Yes, Mr.